nothing.
Nope. No.
Okay, seriously, you're paying for it.
No.
Yes.
No. I'm gonna try to screw your life over.
What? What is there?
Do you have a wife?
No.
There's one. Do you have any kids?
No.
There's a second one.
Do you have a house? Living with you counts.
No.
No.
There's three things.
Look it up in a book, you retard.
I'm out.
Oh, man.
What's wrong? You have fun at your loser job? I mean, no job.
I'm gonna fight you.
What is that supposed to mean? What's your job?
I'm the top-notch writer in the newspaper.
I am the greatest ninja in the world. I will take over the world one day. Because Bonny will come out to play. And everyone will be kneeling. And they'll start kicking your ass for laughing at my name! Soon you'll be shaking when you hear Bonny, and not from the laughter you... Yeah. I lost my cool. With my ninja skills, all of you are... dead!
Oh, what the heck? What are you doing?
I don't know, I saw it in a movie once.
Get in there!
Here?
In there, that's where I'm pointing, you asshole! Get in there!
There. I can't fit!
I'll make it fit! Heat! You fatty!
Oh,
God. Are you get in there!
Oh.
Or else. Bonny, destroyer of all good. And soon, I will destroy you. And your little brother, too. Stay down.
Good thing I made you fit in here. Oh, yes, indeed.
What the heck? Who are you?
Your brother is not in there.
You're just funny.
You're just funny, you asshole.
Oh, shit.
Come now, Ryan. I'm sure you can do better than that. For the sake of your brother is in there. I mean, he isn't in there. I am not just funny, you asshole.
I will be back, you moron.
Bonny strikes again!
Like the guest bedroom, like across the freaking hall? Hey, I gotta tell you something. Why I had to sleep here. Oh, that was a good nap. sleep for 12 hours. How is that a nap?
You don't know how long I can sleep.
Okay.
What you have to tell me?
It's about Nathan.
Yeah, he's your brother. He's kind of stupid sometimes.
Yeah, I know.
And?
He was captured by this guy named Bonny.
You haven't done anything about it? Till now?
Oh, only a day ago.
And you didn't say anything. You're like, oh, okay, just like any other day, my brother's gonna kidnap. Oh, who cares? It's not like I'm going on vacation. I could be torturing him.
Yeah, but I got to you so late last night, I couldn't do nothing.
You were drunk again, weren't you?
What is that supposed to mean? I don't remember anything last... Oh.
Hang on.
I don't feel anything. But I can't remember anything last night.
Are your taste buds burning? Okay.
No, well, because this is pretty game, but...
Okay, so your brother... Let me get this straight.
Mm-hmm.
Your brother got kidnapped, and you haven't done anything for a day, and we hired that one person. So, we're gonna go rescue your brother? Is that what I'm seeing here?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Nathan.
Yep.
Sit down.
This one or that one?
Chair right next to your foot.
Are you sniggering at Bonnie's name? Will Bonnie have to beat you down? Don't you snigger! I did not think so. When I take over the world, you will be dead. Unlike your stupid friends, they will be dead as well. And then the whole world will be mine.
Hey! Welcome to Mi Ranchito!
Mi Ranchito!
Can I take your drink order, sir?
Mean Ranchito, what is this? This is no Mean Ranchito.
Yes, it is. You're at the restaurant, so, sir, can you please
What restaurant? I've had this honor for 3 years. This isn't my contract.
Okay, who left the door open? Go on to Craigslist.
Okay. What do we want to look for?
We need to look for a really badass chick with awesome ninja moves and...
No! Chicks don't know how to shoot guns.
Yeah. No, we need a chick then.
We don't need a chick.
Yeah, we do.
You know what? I'm looking up awesome guys.
No! Oh my god! You're so stupid and weird.
$15,000 for one guy?
Yeah. So, now... Therefore, we should have a chick.
Oh, okay. Oh, this looks promising.
Oh, man, that one's hot. Ah, oh, dang it, she's like $300 an hour.
Wait, she says $1 an hour.
Not that bad looking.
So you want to hire her?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. She will be sent in about 4 days.
Hang it! Come on.
Wait! Refresh. 4 minutes. My bad.
Okay, good.
And exiting Craigslist? Okay. Let's go meet her.
Okay.
What's contract?
Me Ranchito. I have never heard of a mean Ranchito.
Sir, if you don't sit down, I'm going to have to call the police.
Oh, police. They took away my Grandma Bonnie. Grandma Bonnie was no happy.
Sir, I don't care. Just sit down.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, what can I get you to drink?
Hey, help me. I'm tired. Help.
Excuse me, sir. It's not your turn to speak.
Is that her? I don't know. Let's go find out. Hello, awesome person. Are you the person that we hired on Craigslist?
Yeah.
Are you the hot chick, as he puts it? I didn't put it that way. Okay.
Oh,
now can I get
drink,
your drink, sir?
You have drink.
Yeah.
Let me think of drink. You have diet beer.
I
don't
sir.
Want beer. I'm just asking.